Okay, so this is a mosaic tile that's going on the floor. And so I dry laid some just to see what I get. And lucky enough, full piece. So the only thing I'm really going to have to cut is the drain. So now I'm going to cement down just up to where I can reach from the curb. And then I'll cut this in around the drain. Okay, so because these tiles are pretty thick, I use a quarter inch astral, and I got a row of tile across here. That's just for reference. It's not cemented down. When you do that, put this cement down, these tiles are mosaic, you want to keep it as even as possible so you don't have any buildup inset. I'm going to do this row here. Okay, so I'm going to try to lay the rest of these. because the floor is pitched, the lines aren't going to be perfect because they're going to run off a little bit. Okay, so I'm coming around this drain here, and I already cut a few. And what you want to do, when you cut them, you want to hit the edge with the rubbing tool, just so that's not sharp. So, that's one. That's two. And that is straight into it actually. That's probably alright. So, one, two, three. Then I gotta cut these. Yeah.
This is how I'm doing it.
Put it in place. And just lay it out to the drain. I cut these on the wet saw. Okay, so I cut it. Unfortunately, this piece and this piece are just too small to cut. Just can't cut them. I tried. So I'm going to cement this down now. Okay, so when you pick these up, you want to put them in such a manner that you know exactly where they go. You don't have to wonder which piece goes where. This aside. Okay. Yeah, so I'll come down. I'm going to put the drain in, towel in the drain. I said I'll make a few little adjustments.